Okay, so.
So you gonna, who you gonna do? Jaden or Aiden?
Yo, you could be here. Let's catch
marshmallows. So the trick is like, we each gonna toss you guys a marshmallow. Your job is to hit it with your forehead. But not just hit it. You gotta hit it and make it past you. You know,
a distance.
Us. Distance. We'll toss it to you guys, and you gotta have to.
Aim you wanna
it
try one? Us. Let's do a first try. But
practice round.
But it's with your forehead.
Yeah, with your forehead.
So I'm gonna.
We're gonna toss it.
You toss it to you, it and you're gonna have to hit it with your forehead.
Exactly.
But you have to hit
but
it. Like
not to hit it and then it just land right there. You have to really like make it towards.
Try
to. You know, I would say, you know what? They gotta pass this line right here.
Oh, whatever
it's gonna be. If they don't pass this line,
it's not
that
easy. It's easy.
Give
you four tries. It's four tries. But you have to hit all of them, and then I'll give you.
But you guys have to give good throws.
As a toss,
we're gonna practice right now. I know.
Go
like this. I'm gonna go. Okay, let's do one.
So let's do one.
Wow!
He went completely inside.
No, you were over here.
I tossed it. You know what? I'm gonna try one more.
Oh, he got
it!
He did it. So it's four tries. Let me see. Here we go. Wait, there's another challenge. We still practicing. Okay, so he gets it. He gets it. Four. I got two, but not to our speed. You gotta get all four of them. You cannot be, oh, I got one. If you get all four, I give you $10.
It's on the street.
$10 each. I'll transfer to your bank.
You guys ready?
Hold on. Now this is the challenge?
Yeah, it's a challenge.
Okay, so you gotta hit all
you
four
got
of them.
You gotta hit all four of them and you gotta pass this line.
So what if neither of us does it?
Then you don't get the $10.
No, none of us?
Yeah, no, you just try.
Not even 5 and 5? Like,
oh, I'll probably give you 5 and 5 for trying, right?
For trying. No, you know what, Molly? Because that 5 is too easy, because they'd be like, at least like $5. $2 for trying.
Damn, no.
Okay.
Awesome. They were willing to be recorded, so they it's $5
each.
$2.
No, $5.
It's for trying.
Okay, let's go.
You know?
Okay, wait, we're going to do it together?
Obviously.
Yeah,
it's just be whoever gets the most.
Okay, let's go.
No, you gotta hit all four of them.
You have to get all four.
But you have to hit all four of them. If it's not, it doesn't count. You gotta get whatever. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Okay, got it. 3, 2, 1. Okay, got it. 3, 2, 1.
I got it.
I get it.
I got it.
3, 2, 1.
Bro, those eggs are not regular, bro. They hard.
Bro, you toss on one.
Yeah, like he has it on the pants.
I'm hitting it harder.
He said, in my vision, I don't know, we gotta see it in the video.
Yeah, we gotta see this right here.
In my vision,
what are we gonna call this?
This is what I saw. Oh, shit. Now you gotta give me $5 back.
I don't know what I did.
That shit is hard, son.
You're gonna be caught. This is like a prank.
Oh, really?
Right? Oh, you got it?